It's one thing to lose people you love. It is another to lose yourself. That is a greater loss. Donna Goddard, Waldmere. What does the absence of love feel like? Does it cripple you with insecurities? Or does it push you to the brink of insanity? Dennine Vaughn learned about the concept of love, loss, and grief from an early age. In time, she figured out how the people around her were lost in an abyss. The edges of their relationships frayed and their souls contaminated. The main protagonist of her story maneuvers the ups and downs of youth and grapples with the harsh reality of being in love, so much so that it consumes you, making you lose your identity. Will you stay in a relationship knowing that you are not happy? Relationships are based on respect, love, and trust. You must realize how falling in love doesn't equate to giving up on everything else. Grab your copy to read about Dennine Vaughn's raw take on the nuances of toxic relationships, not only romantic, but familial relationships as well. It's time to see the world for what it truly is.